Moses and Gregg Green splitting the vice beats like the Red Sea. Check it. Hey yo, stepping out my building, pumas to the pavement, gazing at the sky in amazement. The birds flying by, build a nest in the heart of the city, making the gritty look pretty. Got me feeling less shitty. Mom always told me beauty can be found in the littlest things, like doing unfamiliar things. The experience can bring about the confidence of innocence. I think on these things. The wholeness of life is self-discipline. There are things in this world that I do not know. Places I would one day like to go. Ever since the birth of Earth, people search for somewhere to belong. I found my purpose in being inside song. Close my eyes to be one with the Creator, the one I call my Maker, the one forever greater, the giver and the taker of the gift of life, the power of the moment, the here and now, the place for us to grow. Yep. I would fly past the black holes of empty souls staring. Ascend from this place to a state of grace and caring, gone without a trace. Split the winds like a cannonball. Put my headphones on and walk tall. Get lost in song. Mercy, mercy, mercy. Spent some time up in heaven with my mama and my brethren. Going too soon. Only made it to noon. If I could fly, I would fly to the moon. Reminiscing memories, hoping for better days. From my home life, love strayed. Hate stayed, I escaped the fights. Took the late night flights on the wings of birds. You heard around midnight. Transferred to the train and vibe for miles. In meditation like mom. God bless the child and each and every one. Vibe free and majestic. Treat your day like a lady. Bless and caress it.